welcome back, Rob!
Thank you.
By the way, Peter Stringfellow wants his aftershave back. Yeah. Just hold on there a second. Lolly, I can't believe you turned off straight away at that. He was breathing fire out of his mouth.
I know, but I was scared he was going to breathe it on my hair. With all the product in there, I would have been bummed.
Oh, now then, girls, you've been split.
Why?
You've turned your light off, Natasha.
I didn't mean to. I was doing this.
Like, oh, God.
I'm a liar. Wait, I'm a liar. I was getting pretty hot there, but, you know.
Alana's kept her light
on. Well, unlike Natasha, I am very impressed. I was impressed.
Too late. You've lost out now. Through giddiness. Well, give it up for Rob there, everyone. Brilliant. There you go, Rob. Cover yourself up. You're making the rest of us look bad. So it looks like the ladies think Rob's hot stuff at the moment. But will they go cold on him after they've seen this? Remember, girls, you can turn your lights off at any time.
Robert's a good-looking guy, so whoever manages to nab him, she'd have to be fit because he's in the position where he can be picking.
I think it's really important for us as a family for her to get on with all of us. It's really important that she gets the green light from us. I think it would be daunting to walk into her house with us all sat there, but we're not that bad a lot, really. We would make them welcome.
Yeah, I mean, it would be kind to their faces.
Oh! I'll put it in my sleeve.
Did you do you any favours? Do you want to tell everybody who that was?
My sister and my mum.
Sister, and did you know we were going to show that?
No.
Oh, a little bit awkward. Alana, you were hanging on, you turned off there. Something you didn't like in that little clip.
The sister and the mum. They look really scary.
What was the scariest part?
Well, just face bit. Was the way been nasty.
Natasha, you're already out,
love. I don't want to be out, you know.
Daisy, you keep your light on.
I know, because if there's one thing I'm good at, it's families. Mums love me, dads love me, sisters get on with me really well, so...
OK. Yeah. Rob, you could be in there, sir. You like the look of Daisy?
Yeah, I do.
Don't go mad, Rob.
Sorry.
Yeah, well, I'm trying my best for you, Squire. Yeah. Giorgio, you kept your light on as well?
I think they're brilliant.
Really?
Yeah, I'm just like them. And the danger thing, I loved it. You can light my fire.
Oh!